the Australian Institute of Sport and the Australian Olympic Committee. Then to Atlanta, and we see the women's pair of Kate Slatter and Megan Still leading the race in the final of the women's pair to come away and record the first ever gold medal for women from Australia in Olympic competition, holding off the Americans who finished fast and the French crew who were the bronze medalists last year. Megan and Kate were coached by Paul Thompson and rode at the AIS.
Back there with Bob.
The men's Coxless Four, or the Awesome Foursome as they're known, were trying to win back-to-back gold medals after their 1992 great success. With 500 metres to go, there were five crews in a line, just a canvas behind the Awesome Foursome. Then in the last 250 metres, the Awesome Foursome moved out and held off some of the fast-finishing crews from France and Great Britain to win back-to-back gold medals, a great feat for Australian rowing and these four great oarsmen. They were coached by Noel Donaldson.
With their Southern Hemisphere neighbours, and the Australians an interesting pair.
In the men's Coxless pair, the new Australian combination of Robert Scott and David Wakeman had to battle against the greatest rower in the world, Steve Redgrave, rowing for Great Britain, and they gave the British crew a real struggle right until the finish line, with Britain just crossing about a canvas ahead of the crew from Australia and France in third place. Rob Scott and David Wakeman were coached by Harold Yarling. In the men's lightweight double, the crew of Bruce Hick and Anthony Edwards were trying to do better than their bronze medal of the World Championships in 1995 and had shown good form throughout the year. It was a tough field, but Bruce Hick in the stroke seat is the most medalled Australian oarsman of all time. The Australian crew recorded a third place, with the Swiss taking the gold medal in this year's Olympic Games. Bruce Hick and Anthony Edwards were coached by Tim McLaren from the UTS Haberfield Club in Sydney. Also from Sydney, the women's lightweight double scull of Rebecca Joyce in the bow seat and Virginia Lee in the stroke seat, battling against the strong Romanian crew who led right from the start of this race, and then the Americans and the fast-finishing Italians on the far side of the course, whom the Australians had to hold off, which they successfully do by the barest of margin. This crew of Virginia Lee and Rebecca Joyce were coached by Harold Yarling. And the men's quad scull was the sixth Australian boat to win a medal at Atlanta. The crew of Bo Hansen, Ron Snook, Yannis Hooker and Duncan Free took the bronze medal in the quad sculls race and were coached by Tim McLaren.